हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लोकल गाय। फ्रेंड्स, नाउ इट इज़ एवरीबडी इज़ यूजिंग वाईफाई एट होम और ऑफिस। वाईफाई बिकेम पार्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ। मैनी ऑफ अस आर यूजिंग द वाईफाई राउटर टू एक्सेस द इंटरनेट बट डोंट नो हाउ टू यूज मैनी फंक्शंस ऑफ द वाईफाई राउटर। इन टूडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सम ऑसम वाईफाई टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स डैट यू माइट डोंट नो। सो वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। You have seen a USB port on Wi-Fi router. There are multiple uses of USB port. You can attach USB hard drive to USB port and can make home media storage. So any user on Wi-Fi network can access and play their favorite movie on their device. You can also use your router as a NAS to store CCTV video footages to hard disk drive. You can charge your phone by connecting USB cable to Wi-Fi router USB port. If you have USB dongle, then you can connect it to USB port of the Wi-Fi router and can share the internet over Wi-Fi router. This can be used for redundancy purpose. If you have cable network and somehow your ISP is down, then you can still access the internet from USB dongle, which is attached to USB port of your Wi-Fi router. So you never lose internet connectivity. One of the best feature I like most and many people don't know yet is that you can convert any USB printer to wireless network printer by connecting printer to router's USB port. There is an inbuilt print server in Wi-Fi router. People who have USB printer and want to share it to the other user on the network, then they have to connect the printer to computer and then share the printer. Here, computer needs to be turned on all the time. But connecting the printer to USB port of Wi-Fi router, you don't need computer to share it to other devices. Using inbuilt print server functionality, you can share the USB printer on Wi-Fi network. So anybody can access the printer. You can even print wirelessly from mobile. If somehow you don't have Wi-Fi network password or forgot the Wi-Fi network password, then you are still able to connect to Wi-Fi network using WPS button. Just press the WPS button located at the backside of the Wi-Fi router and on your phone under additional Wi-Fi settings, tap WPS connect. You can also use WPS button to connect your Wi-Fi printer to Wi-Fi router. If you have Wi-Fi range problem at home, then you can use old Wi-Fi router as a repeater to increase or extend your Wi-Fi network range. You can extend or increase Wi-Fi range by connecting another router. You can connect another router to the main router wirelessly using WDS method, or you can connect another router to the main router using wired LAN cable. If you have devices like TV or game console which doesn't have inbuilt Wi-Fi and the only way to connect to the internet is using Ethernet port, here you don't want to run a LAN cable from router to the device. So in this situation, what you can do is connect your old router as a repeater to the main router wirelessly and use the repeater's LAN port to connect with the devices like TV or game console's Ethernet port. In this way, you can access the Wi-Fi using wired Ethernet cable. If your router has limited feature, then you can flash your router with another third-party firmware like DDWRT or OpenWRT, which will convert your router to a super router with tons of features. Thanks for watching the video. I have provided the link for all the tricks in the description box. If you found the video useful, then please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Goodbye, have a nice day.